Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. Thank you so much, Sean.
Thank you. I'm just happy to be here to witness someone actually win at curtain number 4.
I know. It's
the first in history.
Yep. It's the first. It took her coming to the show to open our eyes.
See? So thank you.
Thank you so much, Miss Lori. Thank you. Who wants to make a deal? Stephanie, come on. You big maple leaf. Welcome to the show, Stephanie.
Thank you.
Stephanie, if you had to tell America one amazing fact about yourself, what would it be?
Let's see. 6 months ago, I became a U.S. citizen.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, I've got a little deal for you right now, okay? This
okay.
deal is called Go Big or Go Home.
Okay.
So I've got something behind curtain 6 that I'd like to show. Oh, yeah. You opened up my eyes to a whole different... Oh, yeah. Tiffany, what's behind curtain 6?
It's a new Nissan Versa, eh? Pick a roadie style with this Nissan Versa featuring remote keyless entry, 15-inch steel wheels, Bluetooth streaming audio, and up to 35 miles per gallon. This deal's worth $18,005.
You can win that car by playing the aforementioned Go Big or Go Home. Here's how you play. Here's how you play, Stephanie. There's the Go Big or Go Home game board. Now, on that board, we have prizes, cash. You're going to roll the die to move the corresponding number of spaces around that board. Now, it's easy because whatever you land on, that's what you win. If you land on Go Home, then you're going home with absolutely nothing. If you land on Go Big, you're going home with that brand new car.
Okay.
You can keep rolling as long as you roll good numbers, but if you land on Go Big, you go home with the car. You land on Go Home, you go home with your own car. Now we're gonna start you over here on the Go Big space. Good luck to you, Stephanie.
Thank you.
Hit it. 4. See a little cash in your future. All right. $1,000, little Canuck bucks. Now you just won $1,000. That's great. That's good news. Bad news is, boom, that space now gets turned into a go home space. And that's gonna happen to every single thing that you land on, which will make the second time around that much harder. Now, you can walk away right now with that $1,000. Or you can roll again, but know that if you roll a 4, you will go home with nothing.
No, I'm gonna go big.
Go big.
Come in here. Go big.
That's what you gotta do.
Thank you.
A 3. Tempting fate. $750. Now you have $1,750. If you decide to roll again, if you roll a 1, you'll go home. So.
Go big.
You gotta go big.
I'm gonna go big.
If you roll a 1, you'll go home.
No.
A 5. Let's see, 5. $1,750 so far, plus $500, $2,250. You can go big if you roll 4. You can go home if you roll 2. So keep your $2,250 right now or take a chance and roll the die.
I'm gonna go big. I'm gonna roll the dice.
Let's do it.
Roll that dice.
Roll a 4. A 6. Okay, so you've started your journey right back over again. That's actually really fast. Okay, another $500. $2,750. So $2,750. So if you roll a 2, 5, or 6, you go home.
Go big. I'm going to do it.
All right. So, hit it. 2. Stephanie.
That's okay.
Stephanie, I tell you what. In honor of you becoming a citizen, we're going to let you roll again.
Oh.
And we'll give you $50 times whatever you roll.
Okay.
Yes.
That's amazing. Okay.
A 6. $300. Stephanie, thank you so much for playing. Give her a big round of applause. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.